this is where I find peace. This is where my children find peace. We go to different churches when we travel. We've been to so many different churches, but even my kids, they always come and say, "Mom, this mass was different. I want to go to our church. This is where, you know, we feel at home, and it's just peaceful."
My name is Father Paul Bandruski. I came from Poland to the United States. My superiors just sent me here, and I'm provincial of the Society of Christ. So our headquarters in States is in Lambert, on the suburbs of Chicago. First of all, they have exposition of the Blessed Sacrament every day, 3 o'clock Station of the Cross. And then at the end of the exposition of Blessed Sacrament, they celebrate Mass.
Also, what is specific about our shrine is that we have the relics of Saint John Paul II and also Sister Faustina and Blessed Father Michał Sopoczko, who was spiritual director of Sister Faustina. So we have all saints that they proclaimed Divine Mercy.
And I heard somewhere that they were turning the shrine, the Polish parish, into a shrine of Divine Mercy. And it was like this big illumination went off in my heart and my head, and I went, "Oh my God, someone's really working closely with the Blessed Mother and the Holy Spirit." And that person turned out to be Bishop Mark O'Connell.
You know, this is the archdiocesan shrine. So we like to have this shrine vital. Alive. So we'd like to have people from all over the Archdiocese to come and pray, to experience God's mercy through the intercession of St. John Paul. It would be great. So this is the beginning. And I hope and I pray that this shrine will be some, you know, in the future, the core of this diocese. I hope so.